are only a little bit of the kids that have been affected by AIDS in Africa.